So it would be a bad start because I have absolutely no idea about AI, right? So that's a good news, because actually I'm not the one who's going to speak about it. No, but honestly speaking, the reason why we have this event is because AI infiltrate all we do, right? And when we, or as myself, I invest in startups, of course there's a big AI element in many of these startups. So we thought it was naturally to actually have a talk, not about the theoretical part of AI, because again, that's other people that have an idea of that, but from a strategic and commercial point of view. So that's the topic of tonight. So we are going to see how it fit in from a strategic point of view, how it fit in from a market perspective, but also the organizational elements of actually doing this. Because on another note, I'm actually sitting in the InnoBooster panel next month, so I'm actually reviewing some of those. Oh, we're doing AI for whatever. And then you actually see that these guys have even less understanding of AI than I have, right? Honestly, you'll see those. So we'll also talk about organizational point of view for this. Disclaimer here is that we'll not be talking about different algorithms and all the technical details. That's another topic. But what we are considering doing is actually doing a separate event on that. For those of you who are really interested in the technical elements, we'll send out a link so you can sign out, and then it'll most likely be a small event where you, the nerds, which in my word is very positive, can talk about that. We'll come back to you on that later. So we have four speakers. The first speaker is Anders. Anders is sitting at PreSeed Ventures, and he will talk about seeing from an investor point of view. So when you as startups come to PreSeed Ventures and say, hey, I'm doing AI for dog food or whatever you're doing, then what are people like Anders thinking? There might be, have you seen those? There might be an AI for dog food. So that would be the first thing, actually. So what are these investors like PreSeed or other early stage startups thinking when you are pitching AI startup to them? The next two are from Forecast. So we have a startup in that's actually building an AI solution, more or less from scratch. And they will talk about the lessons learned in that, both from the organizational point of view, why it's important for you, how have they done it, et cetera, et cetera. So we have both Dennis and Jakob, some of the key people in Forecast doing that. And as icing on the cake, we have Michael from Desupervised and Blackwood 7, giving also both from the startup perspective, but also, yeah, you can say from a serial entrepreneurship perspective, what does it really take? So if you want to do this in-house, out-house, how should you do it? And I guess he's one of those people in Denmark that at least have tried it a lot of times. So with these few words, again, because I have no clue about AI, I have to let others speak tonight, we're going to this agenda. So approximately half an hour with Anders, half an hour combined for Dennis and Jakob. We take a break with some snacks, beers. We have Michael coming on. And then from 7 to half past 7, we're having a Q&A session. And there we have the link to the Q&A platform. And we also have some papers up here where you can see the links. So instead of taking the questions as we go, we take it at the end. And I have to say, I was really, really skeptical about these things. So Alice, she will laugh because I was the one to say, it never works. We shouldn't use an app like that. But it's actually quite good because you can both put in your own questions. You can also vote on which question you want to hear answered. So we have both Jakob, Dennis, Anders, and Michael up here to answer those questions you might have. And then at the end, beer and networking. So with these few words, I'll actually give the stage to Anders, who'll talk a little bit about how it is from an investor perspective.